Okay, this is how you make a shamrock out of pipe cleaner. Make a loop, twist it twice, put a little indent in the top to make a heart shape, like that. Make another loop on the other side, twist it twice, put a little indent in there for your other leaf. Now, make a loop at the top, twist it twice, put a little indent at the top. Now, I like to take my stem, fold it up, and twist it to make it a little bit chubbier. And that's how you make a shamrock out of pipe cleaners.